how to paint the stripes. Use black nail polish that comes with a thin long brush to better draw the thin stripes. Draw short, thin lines resembling zebra stripes. Draw about 3 to 4 stripes on each nail. Draw stripes only on the painted white area. Repeat the stamps with different patterns of stripes. Apply a second coat of black on the thin lines. Use silver shimmer to highlight the diagonal border between the zebra pattern and nude nail polish. Thank you. finish off with top coat.
Selena Sia from Royal Retreat Nail Spa. Thank you for watching My Fat Pocket.